credits had there. The movie, a dark nonfiction comedy. A fog of drugs and sex and paranoia. On the road to filming marijuana.